Welcome to how to add a TP-Link range extender to your network using a cable. This is the TP-Link Wi-Fi range extender I used in this example. A cable connection always provides a stable connection and low latency. Use a cable for a longer distance connection and not be affected by obstacles between the two devices. I used a computer to set up the device. On the computer, I connected to the default wireless network. The default wireless network has no password. After completing the connection, you open any browser and typed Plink or Peternet. You can use your phone if you want. You are asked to create a new admin password. I created a simple admin password. 123456. By default, the device operates in cableless range extender mode. Change mode. Access point mode. Okay. Yes. Access point mode requires a cable connection between the main router and the TP-Link range extender. Next, you change the default wireless network. You make sure the computer is connected to the access point. Once again, I access the device management page. Log and enter using the password created in the previous step. Wireless. 2.4 GHz wireless network. SSID. Security. Password. 123456789. 5 GHz wireless network. SSID. Security. Password. 123456789. Apply changes. These are the steps to use the TP-Link range extender as an access point. Thanks for watching. Use an Ethernet cable to connect the two devices together.